It's really quite amazing the role entrepreneurs have played in driving our economic growth and vitality and job creation. The last 30 years, the Kauffman Foundation data says really all the net jobs, about 40 million jobs, have been created by young, high-growth companies. So if you're concerned about our rate of unemployment, the place to focus is entrepreneurship. If you're concerned we're not seeing enough economic growth, the place to focus is entrepreneurship. If you're focused on what's happening globally as other nations get more vigorous in putting their own entrepreneurship policies in place, the place to focus here is on entrepreneurship. So all roads kind of lead to entrepreneurship being a key driver, I think the core driver in terms of economic vitality and job creation and global competitiveness. So it's not sort of something on the side. It really is the core to making sure our nation remains a strong, vibrant, economically powerful nation. We didn't become the leading economy in the world by accident. It was the work of entrepreneurs creating entire industries that had propelled the United States into a leadership position. And the other nations are trying to do the same thing and recognize that the sort of secret sauce has driven the American economy and the American success story is entrepreneurship, and they're trying to replicate that. So we really do need to focus on it and make sure we're all doing what we can to double down on entrepreneurship.